throw the ball on the two-point play.
Alabama goes 10 plays, 89 yards. The big one, the halfback pass from Humphrey to Whitehurst. End around. Whitehurst.
It is wide open.
Smith
the end
to throw a block. Whitehurst throwing it into the end zone, complete.
He threw it left-handed.
Whitehurst threw the ball left-handed to number 81, tight end Lamon Russell. How about that play?
I'll tell you what, everything is working for Alabama.
Lamont Russell was open, so wide open, right off the top. I thought he should have thrown the ball sooner. You'll see here deep in the end zone. You'll see him wide open. Look at him. Number 81 in the end zone back there, waving for the ball. Throw me the ball, Whitehurst. Shades of Doug Flutie.
No, yeah. Shades of Garo Yepremian, only he got it further. He got it in the right way. How about that? That's the kind of night it's been, folks, for Alabama.